Alrighty, I should be good now. Sorry about the trouble. Ah, finally. You finally, full HD. I mean, who would like to watch stream on 360p? Come on, people. Not me. So, yeah, sorry about that, I had you. It's better now. And, yeah, stream still sucks, but I'll get better. It seems like that nobody came here. I think there are, like, loot has been decreased a lot, quite a lot. I might take a Crow 98 today. What a good mood today. And I'm catching back, so a DP-28 would be nice. The plan is easy. Survive till the end. My rule of thumb is that survive till top 10. You'll get all the kills that you need. You'll get 20-30 points. Yeah. Get to conquer as quickly as possible. I think I started like a couple of days late, so might be an issue, but it's okay. There'll be lots of people coming from the other side, I think. Like from, yes, Napoleona. There should be a lot of people coming from that side. Someone earlier here. Yeah. I think it was a bot. Mini has great damage, so gotta use that. But I'm not very good at that. So gotta got to learn a lot still. I'm moving because there's just no one there, or will not be there soon. I can safely move in here. Yeah, good decision. Could have stopped. I don't know where this car that came, well, we're going the other direction when. Well, thank you for the Tesla. For some reason, he just left. Wow, he has terrible loots. Literally terrible loots. Taking a long time to loot. Oh, this is a Lamborghini. Wow. Because I don't own a Lamborghini, so, yeah. Good for me. I'm just gonna wait for this zone and then move on to the next one. Three kills, so I'm good with that. And 28 at the moment in total alive, so oh, sweet. Just a few more left. Why do I have this skin on? Should have reserved the mini icicle. I'll have to change it. Well, zone is here, so. This zone, we're gonna,
I need consumables.
I'm playing end to end, so we're gonna this time we're gonna wait for the zone to come here and then go along with the zone. So there'll be the way many people will be gone by the time I get there. It just reduces enemies, so. Try not to yawn in front of you guys. You gotta camp in. Whenever you push counter, it's not everyone does that unless like in solo. It's not. Well, sounded like someone came from outside. So powerful. Well, yeah, in solo, duo or squad, if you want to push counter, it's just at some point you have to camp. It just it is necessary. So. It doesn't mean you're a camper, but it's a skill that you need to, one player need to have in order to get to conquer faster. So. Twenty-four in total left, so 23 more players, and I'll be. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not worrying about what do you call it, kills. What I'm doing is that get to conquer as quickly as possible. That's my goal. It's okay. It's okay, I'll let you go. Is better than having an extra scope. Always try to carry nade, smokes, and molotovs. Just super helpful. It's time. Oh, this car is low. was good. Like, he started. He was good. So, like, oh, shoot. Was not good. He was. Sorry about it. Time to smoke. It's time to smoke. Open field. I don't know why it's opening scopes and I'm not opening it. on the end, you just do the best you can. I'm in top 10, so I'm not worried about anything. If I can get the kills, I'm trying to get as much kills as I can, and if I die, that's fine. Feeling that I'm gonna die from the back, like to the right side. It's not where I intended to park, but well, that was neat. Yeah, that was good. That was good of me. Like to see this. I tried. It was the best thing I could have done because, you know, next time. Yeah, I almost got it. It's okay, bro. What's his rank? Platinum or something. It's okay. These are all new animation. Interesting. Okay. No, I don't want that. Sorry. No. I don't want Facebook. Alright, that was better. 9 kills. Top 10%, that's just savage. Top 9, okay. Yeah, once I get to 4,000 points, I'll be like top. In top 10,000, probably like top 5,000, so it's okay. And it's, I mean, 3 months, eh? 3 months? 8 weeks, 2 months, so that's a long time. And I think if I can play every day, I'll be in Conqueror in 2 weeks. And since I started in the beginning, it's very easy to do that. Nobody's watching still, but that's okay. Should be day 2. And it's like, come on, please give me a break. different map, but that's okay. We're going here. Loot. Top lobby, that's good.
I got supplies!
To go to places like this, and sometimes when the zone is like this, I just play however I want to. I just but keeping in mind that I have to stay or place top 10, so I'll try not to get killed. And in this map, that's easy. And pushing and counter is not like when you just play and you win, when you just play and you get to conquer. You have to use your strategy, your user skills, and then get to conquer. It just not like, hey, it's the easiest. It's, you're only one player. Yeah, it's not. If you think that playing solo and pushing conquer in solo is easy, you should definitely try it out and see how you do. Let's see if there's anyone in the house. No, then I'll take the bike and go back where I heard the shots. I should have gotten my fingers this, but I didn't get it today. All bots, but hey, good for me. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Well, at least I got. Did not get minus. Had no clue there was an enemy. That's really sucks. Well, my gold one, my target for tonight is to get to, what do you call it, get to platinum, and then tomorrow we'll play again. Sometimes these are dying this way. It's demotivating, but it's okay. Just don't stress out. Start another match. It'll be okay. Don't know who said that. Sorry. Ranking solo. This time I really don't want to die because I want to play two more matches and get 70 to 80 points. There are a couple of enemies coming in here, so I'll have to be careful. There's a car, that's good. I always try to inspect your area, like what's around you, that's all.
Watch out!
Anybody else? No.
I got supplies!
I didn't supply. He knows that I'm here because he saw me, so he's not gonna come directly. That I know. Bro, I really had a higher hope on him, but hey. If you don't want to leave, it's okay. I'll take care of you. Oh, two MK. Great. I'm done looting, bro. Literally. Free first aid, yeah, I'm downloading. I'm just directly going to you. Saying anyone, so I'm gonna let that free and go. This game was horrible, but hey, not every game goes the same way. I used to rank in every season and so on, always. So, I used to be better since I've not been playing, I guess. I lost. So lately, it's okay, I'll pick it back up in this season. it's not recommended to you. Oh, come on. I'm going for running. Lots of people just because they came here.
Mark the location.
They probably like came here to loot, so if you're going in the same place, most likely they're gonna get you. So getting a spike right in the building and shoot you to death. So might be already an enemy in here, so I've got to be careful on that as well. Please. I would literally exit the game if I died right there. I would have died in there. Let's go back. I don't know if he's still there or not. That's... in solo. You need a lot of patience. Never died, just died. I'm gonna go by that building and see if there's anyone there. But not directly because it was still there. Get up and kill me. Seems like he's on the other building. To that direction, so... we gotta go to the next one. And he tries to kill me there. I'll get him. It's called rotation. He's definitely going, he's coming to get the car. I see him. I don't like to show off and try to swag and get kills. For me, the easiest way that I can get a kill, that's all I want. Sorry, bro. Oops. I just saw you there. And yeah, in these houses, try to be further with your gun. So at least you can shoot it, and maybe if you get lucky, you might win against the camper enemy. Camping is normal. Try to be aware of it and know how to do that. Should be okay. I like angle grip because it helps to open the scope faster and also helps recoil. It's impossible to see. Graphics is probably this might help. A little better. Or it's better.
Marked an airdrop.
I'm not seeing anyone parked in there. Yeah, fog is very thick in here, so it's gonna be very hard to get anyone. He's doing exactly the right thing to do. Foggy weather, stay inside. No reason to stay outside and suffer, you know. That's not what I intended to do, but it's trying to clean this, clear my screen. Okay. died, so... And he probably left, so... Yeah, this graphics is helpful. Now I can see better. Well, got 2 kills in here, which is great. I'm not seeing that guy's great, so I don't know where. I just have to chill at the moment. It's getting foggy, so, and it's a pain in the ass, but hey. It's helpful. Try it and see if that makes any difference for you or not. State is good. Don't want that, but I do want Nate. Shack anymore, which is a big place. Careful, from the nades, but should be okay. I've been playing in Leipzig for the past 2-3 seasons, so playing in here, it's in a wrangle in the big map for 30 minutes. It's just very frustrating, but it's gonna be rewarding in the end, so I'm up for that. Anytime anyone can come, so I'm just trying to stay boosted up. Yep, I'm in zone, so I'm gonna have companies now. Just worried about this side because I heard someone there and someone might nade me, so. Bro, you see the bike, I mean the buggy. How do you think that no one's in here? Just, I don't understand, bro. Try to use common knowledge, bro, and you'll be better off. I'm having a feeling that someone is prone, someone is snake, and he's getting closer to me, and he's gonna nade me. But I can't see, so. Doesn't matter if I don't have any boost in the end. I'm trying to use them as long as I have, so just in case if I have to fight again, use them. What a name. We have to be careful with these guys on the top. There's a guy in there for sure that I know. Hey, I'm top 10. know, it was so unfortunate if I died from the back. This might be my first match where I win. Can't tell, but hey. Good try, bro. Good try. Yeah, first match. But it's good. This was a good match. Oh, plus 58. Sweet. Sweet Billy's. Not fancy 50 kills, but 10 kills is good for me. And I got a lot of points, so I'm happy with that. 6.2, it's okay. Yeah, 58 points and 53, that's great. So how much? I don't know. Just give me a sec. I want to see, like, what's my rank? 83. I just need one more match. And I think I'm gonna play one match in Livek, but not in the mode, just regular. And since I'm in lower rank, if I just make it to top 10, I'll get 20 points. So I mix up things so that it's going to however, depending on the situation, I just try to play. So sometimes it might not be exactly what I tell you to do, but sometimes it just depends how I feel like playing. So. Oh, good old Livek. Oh, I like your hair, bro. Is good for Livek to get to the point fastest. And that's how you get on the rooftop. this is a deadly spot. But no one's here, so it doesn't matter. Oh, no one died yet. Wow. That's a first. I take shotgun this gun this game. And I think I will. The other shotgun. The popular one. M10. That was a beast for sure. Tag that spaced me out. Oh, they're still the same. That's good. So, got a 3x through that. So. Maybe an extended Kudra. I do need some health too. Okay, so. I like this helmet, goes nicely with this outfit. Get it.
Marked a location. Marked a vehicle. Marked an airdrop. Sooner
might go for the drop, but I have no clue. I'm in a bad place, literally. Come on. That's not good. It's a risky place where I'm at, but taking a chance. 10, so it's time to push.
I need consumables.
Well, he was there. Okay, at least it's... I go. I'm in platinum now. Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. That's, yeah, not great performance, but I was top 10, got points, maybe probably 100 points, so I'm okay with that. And yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, I think. It could be early, it could be later, not quite sure about that, but you'll know when I'll be here, so this is my rank. From top 10 to top 8, pretty good. And